Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video. Today we will be unboxing the stuff we got at Chuck E. Cheese. We got the Star Wars and the Decision Maker game. So we already unboxed the Star Wars because we couldn't wait. And we still don't have the Decision Maker open. So let's try it out. Oops. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Okay. Hi, I got in the cage. That's really cool. Now let's try it again. It would be cool if we could use this with like actual Beyblades. Like Beyblade Burst. I did it wrong. See, they instructions of how to do it. Yeah. You should give up instructions. So yeah. How I think it is this curve thing goes like that. It's on the bottom. So when you put it, it works better for me. Or that's what I think. So put this here and that there. So 3, 2. 3, 2, 1. I can turn it and make it go anywhere. See? There's, you use that magnet there so it can move wherever you want it. So cool. Now let's go on to the Decision Maker game. Here it is. Oh, that's easy unboxing. There it is. Oh, wow. Okay. I won't budge. Let's open this. So you basically just have to like push it in. Okay, there it is. There's everything. Everything is packaged like this, so yeah. It's easy to unbox. So there's, whoa. Okay, these are magnets. I think this paper is a magnet. Cause look, sticks. Oh, never mind. Never mind. For a minute it stuck. And let me take out the top. This is the top. Looks pretty cool. Yeah, no, how to put it. Oh, there's a hole right here. Mm-hmm. Put it there. Like that. Nope. Now, I'm just gonna do it like this. Do you think I will get more than 100 views on this video? Ask a friend.
No!
That's funny. Now, I think they definitely need to, I definitely need the instructions. Okay, very good. There's only 2 steps, and I can't do it right. So first, you get this. You put it in the hole, just like I thought. Why? Now, will I get 100 views on this YouTube video? Come on, say yes. Try again. Okay, so will I get at least 10 likes on this video? I get at least 10 likes on this video. Maybe. Yay! Ah, I gotta put that in real good. Okay, so... will I get a new subscriber if that person is watching this video? Will I be famous? Yes. Now, Jay, it's your turn. What question do you want to ask?
No.
It's hard. It's hard. Really hard. I'm just gonna hold it here.
You gotta put it in real good.
Okay. Let's see if we can make it work. Okay, so let's ask another question. Will we get the Bay Warriors and Chuck E. Cheese? No way. It says no way.
No way.
It says no way. It was on yellow. No way. I'm just sad now. Oh, I thought we were gonna get it. So, let's try it again. Next question.
Will I beat Dwayne Faff, every Beyblade with Dwayne Faff me?
Let's see. Oh. Oh! Definitely. It's true, because Drain Fafnir is the number one bay in the world.
But
this is definitely. Okay, so now let's do the Star Wars thing again, because that's fun. So this is the last view, so there. I might make a new video.